guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I decided to do kind of like an updated, inspired kind of look that I've done before in the past. About 3 years ago, I decided to do the peacock tutorial where I did three different colors on my eyelids, followed with glitter. But at the time, everything was just low quality. Lighting, camera, everything. So I figured since I am now more experienced, I'm more comfortable with talking to you guys through the camera. I've invested in lighting over the years. I have a better camera. All these things, I said, you know what? Let me do an updated version. So it's a talk through, so you know what I'm doing. Sorry for the shuffling and the closing of the doors. That's just Ishmael coming in and out. Lord. This video, goodness. Like if I were not a Capricorn and if I wasn't so persistent with what I do, like I would have given up. So I'm trying something new today. I've been like trying to play with lighting and everything and just trying to play with like my setup. So today I'm working from a monitor today. Usually I just look off to the side because, you know, the kind of camera that I have, I can just flip the screen open and I can just look at myself through the screen, which is why a lot of the times you see me looking this way instead of here. So today I'm hooked up to a monitor and it really helps a lot because I can control the recording and everything from the monitor instead of having to constantly reach for the camera. So that's been a breeze. If I did not have this monitor, I promise I would not have made it through this look today because my camera literally kept shutting off after 2 minutes. It just kept shutting off every 2 minutes and that was so annoying. But thank God I had the monitor, that really helped. So my camera kept shutting off while I was filming and then my battery died. And then my card storage was full, so then I had to go and get another SD card. It was really trying, but I made it through. Thank the Lord. So yeah, so we will just jump right into this makeup tutorial because I don't want this intro to be so long. So let's get started. So we're gonna start out by priming our skin and I will be using MAC Strobe Cream. So that's all applied to our skin, so we're gonna go ahead and move into the brows. For the brows, I'll be using my IT Cosmetics Brow Power Universal Brow Pencil in the shade Taupe. Now I'm going to use my Ruby Kisses Brow Powder in the shade Rich Chocolate Brown and I'm going to take the middle shade and I'm going to use that brow powder to fill in my brows. To set my brows and to also help lay the hairs down, I'm going to use my MAC Pro Longwear Waterproof Brow Set in the shade Toasted Blonde. To clean up my brows, I'll be using my MAC Studio Finish Concealer in the shade NC15. Alright, now that the brows are done, we're going to go ahead and start priming our eyelids. I'm going to go in with my MAC Paint Pot in the shade Painterly with a Duo Fiber Blending Brush to apply this. Security, I'm going to go in with my MAC Paint Stick in Pure White. I'm going to use that same Duo Fiber Blending Brush to apply that product. Now to get started on the eyeshadow, the first eyeshadow that I will be going in with is my NYX eyeshadow in the shade Mermaid. And I'm going to use a small packing brush by Sonia Kashuk to apply this. This is an iridescent eyeshadow, so you will have to continuously pack and build up the color in order for it to like really show and pop. Next, I'll be taking my BH Cosmetics Eyes on the 60s palette, and I will be taking this baby pink here in the center of the palette and applying that to the center of my lid. Now for the outer corner, I'll be taking my Anastasia Self-Made palette and I'll be going in with this deep royal purple here. Now, nothing is blended out yet because we just want the colors to get onto the eyes for right now. We want them on our eyes. We'll focus on blending and everything after. So now they're all on. So now we can focus on blending. I'm gonna go back into that baby pink inside of the BH Cosmetics Eyes on the 60s palette, and I'm gonna use that to start blending everything together. Now before I start blending this deep purple eyeshadow, I'm gonna take a moment to apply my brow bone highlight, and then we'll focus on blending that purple. For my brow bone highlight, I'll be taking my Self-Made Anastasia Beverly Hills palette again and using the shade Buttery with a little bit of Treasure on top of it for my brow bone highlight. Buttery is a matte eyeshadow, so I just put that all along my brow bone highlight, and then Treasure is more of a, it's more of like a metallic finish. And now we can get back to blending these colors together. And now I'm gonna take this same brush and I'm gonna start blending out this purple here. Take two pencil brushes, okay, look like this. We're gonna start focusing on blending the lid colors of this look together. Of my eyes. And you can just see how much cleaner it looks once you do that. If you're more of a beginner and you're just now starting to like dive into color, you can always use Scotch tape. If you go back to my earlier videos, you will see that I always used Scotch tape. And it's a great hack to use if you're a beginner and you are working your way into color a little bit. So moving on to the face, I'm going to go in with my foundation and I'm going to be using my Lancome 24 Hour Taint Idol Ultra in the shade 250 Bisque. To go and grab my MAC Studio Fix Fluid Foundation instead. I don't know, for some reason, like, I mean, I looked in the mirror and it doesn't look bad, but I don't know, just for some reason, it's something about the Lancome foundation that it's like when I use it, I don't know what it is about that foundation that I just don't love. You know, and for the price that I paid for it, I want to love it. I'm not the biggest fan of it, which sucks. So I'm gonna try my MAC Studio Fix Fluid instead in NW20. I'll keep the Lancome on this side of my face, but for this side of my face, I'll be using the MAC. I'm gonna put some of my ChapStick Total Hydration ChapStick on. This is in the flavor Sweet Peach. I'm gonna put that on my lips. And before my camera cut off, I was saying that I need to place another order for my MAC Pro Longwear Concealer in NC15. But until I do that and wait for it to arrive, then I'll just be using what I'm putting on now, which is my Lorac Perfection Concealer in the shade Light. And then to be extra, I'm gonna go in with just a little bit of my NC15 Studio Finish Concealer by MAC underneath the eyes, just for a little bit of added brightness. Go ahead and start our contour. For my contour, I'm going to be using my LA Girl Pro Conceal in the shade Cool Tan. So now it's time to start setting everything, and I'll just be using my CoverGirl loose powder in the shade 110. For my contour, I'm going to set it with my Vibe Tribe Collection bronzer by MAC in the shade Matte Bronze. Yeah. can't seem to find my MAC Studio Fix powder right now, so as a backup, I'm going to use my BH Studio Pro powder in the shade 230. I'm going to use my MAC blush in the shade Dame. Now we're going to do our eyeliner. So I'm going to zoom in. My Sephora Kohl eyeliner in Intense Black and apply that to my waterline. Now, taking the same eyeshadows that we used earlier for our top lid, we're going to use those same colors on our lower lash line. On my camera, so I took a minute to charge my battery on the camera so I could finish filming. But while my battery was charging, I decided to apply my false lashes as well as the glitter that you see around my eyes. So we're gonna move on and we're gonna go on to the lips. I'm gonna line my lips with NYX lip pencil in the shade brown. My memory card just filled up, so I just had to take a moment to go grab another memory card. So this is turning out to be a challenging recording for me, but it's okay. So now, since I've lined my lips with my NYX lip liner in the shade brown, I'm now going to take my MAC lipstick in the shade Myth, and I'm going to apply that all over. I'm gonna go in with my Saint Germain lipstick. Last but not least, I'm gonna do my face highlight, and for that I'll be taking my NARS stick in Copacabana. I'm going to go in on top of my Copacabana with my LA Color Shimmer Dust in the shade Pink Fairy. I am so obsessed with this highlight. Whenever I wear it, I just want to like just keep piling it on. It's so pretty. That is the finished look, you guys. I really hope you like this really fun, colorful video. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in my next video.